This is Logan Reed TV. I'm Andrew from Comeback Kid. That's what you're watching. That's what you're doing. Yeah, like, we didn't do, like, a full-on tour for this anniversary kind of thing we're doing, but we did, like, select dates. We did 10 shows in Europe. We did about 6 shows, like, a week worth of shows on the west coast of Canada, the States. And now we're considering this, you know, a week of the east coast shows. We're going to do a couple Canadian shows, a Quebec show, and a Boston, Philly, New York. For experience, I don't know, maybe hanging out with this guy Gagan sometime. Worst touring experience? You know, it like touring rules, and that's why I've done it for so long. But like, I think that when like there's personal beef between members of the band, that can kind of get trying on the group morale, especially when everyone's kind of like on a long tour and you don't really have access to your friends and family as much. So those are some of the worst times I've felt, when there's like kind of conflict within the band. Honestly, I like don't even unpack when I get home from tour because I'm never home long enough. So I just have like I try, you know, 10 shirts, a couple pairs of jeans, a pair of shorts, some trunks, and then my computer and iPhone, like, and the cables associated. That's it, that's all I need. We really, really usually base it on what songs do we feel the best live. Like, there's songs that I love that we've written and we've recorded, but like we haven't actually even played them live, just because, you know, they might not be so like conducive to a live show. So usually we just kind of base it on what the crowd's feeling, and we usually do a healthy mix of, like, you know, 4 songs per record or something like that. To try to, like, we don't want to play all new songs or all old songs. We're gonna mix it up.
Do you have a favorite song to play?
Talk Is Cheap is a really fun song, and I really like playing the Concept Stays from our last record, Symptoms and Cures. We're slowly but surely writing a new record now, and we're like hoping that we can lock down a studio for October this year and have it early 2014 release. I don't know, you know, we've just been doing our thing for a long time, and I think that the sound that we have, I won't say is like, you know, there are other bands doing similar things to what our band is doing. But I feel like when we first started, it was something that was kind of fresh, and I hope that maybe, you know, I don't know. It's changed in so many ways. It always changes. I mean, I guess like heavy music and electronic music has definitely merged together in a weird way we all saw coming, I'm sure. I don't know. I'm getting older, and I, you know, when I was younger, I was like, oh, I hope that I always have my ear to the ground and know like the cool bands. But I'm definitely still getting older, and I love a lot of new music, and I love hardcore right now. I think it's really an exciting time for hardcore, and there's like a lot of cool new bands coming out. So. I would say like Rotting Out is like probably my favorite current hardcore band right now to see live. But you know, they're pretty big now. I'm actually doing it right now because on the tour that we're doing, I'm the current singer of the band, but our old singer Scott is singing on these anniversary shows. So I'm back on my original position playing guitar, and I'm stealing pretty much our current guitar player's spot right now. It's awesome. I love it. It was really hard to stop playing guitar and come back in. I started the band so I could play guitar in a band, but you know, so I'm having a really good time. This is Andrew from Comeback Kid. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.